tuned in to get Hauser going early, too.
He's had a dynamic year, Joey Hauser, much improved. Here's a little pass to the rim for Hogarth.
They do a great job of lobbing when he does that or finding. There's an awful lot of great passes opposite this. Step through and shoot down. Amazing. What do? Shake him up a little bit. He's got that one-man zone in the back.
Joey Hauser trying to go to work, and he skipped it right to Morton.
Step back. He can do that, Smith. Look how deep the catch is. Say goodnight.
Look at this. Second chance. I mean, it looks like a Nerf hoop. Yeah.
Little horn set. And a roll to the bigger. That's their lob play. Say goodnight.
Woo-hoo.
Put the lights out.
Wow. Off the foul against Joey Hauser. There's a foul on Michigan State if we went to the timeout. Purdue has it, and there is Fletcher Lawyer to can a three.
That he can do.
Edie showed the screen. He'll roll to the rim. They open up a three for Gillis, and he buries it.
How about that? He's improved that shooting. He's shooting it confidently.
About 5 minutes without a bucket here.
Hogan has not been able to turn the corner. They're doing a good job on it. That was more of a foul there. But how about the footwork?
Hogarth showed some help. So does Walker.
How about that? That drop step. He's clever. That dribble, hey, blew it up. Nice play.
So now they have to scramble it to Morton with four. Inside, Edie listened to the crowd and scored.
How about that? Fine. It's a layup for these guys.
The shot
nice slip.
Oh, that is a pretty good high percentage shot. He's down in a stance now.
Nice cut.
It's a backdoor slam for first.
You know, Lawyer. Something early.
Morton denied it. Now a cut by Walker.
Pretty high. Great patience by Ickes.
Lawyer missed the three. Edie nearly got a hand on that to clutch it. Hogarth leads him in for two and a foul. Newman right in his pocket.
And Edie just recognizing everything. Staying in the middle.
Hogarth over Morton for two.
On the other end.
Joey Hauser comes to meet the ball, runs to the rim and scores.
A nice little curl by him.
Higgins.
He's got it if he wants it.
He didn't. Instead, up top. And a lead for Michigan State with Hogarth.
He's good at bouncing his guy to the box. A little too far out.
Walker had the game winner last year here. And he's got two more against Purdue this year. He ends up with the ball back. Sissoko couldn't clear it. Morton rummaging down the lane. Edie the follow. It was off the cylinder.
Well, they've had a few of those mistakes.
Hauser going to work on first.
Two. Big body. Oh, not a good pass.
And Lawyer got the tip.
Got to stop dribble drive if you're Purdue.
Oh, had a good look there.
Goodness, Sissoko.
Between the legs.
What's he going to do?
Lawyer wants three. Good He's got it.
How tough is that? Walker staying busy off the pin downs. We've been successful running baseline.
Three to shoot. Walker. Bouncing. Walker splits two. Edie redirects it.
How about that? That baby hook doesn't work around that guy.
And the length, too. Trailing the play. Smith lobs it for Edie the smash.
Purdue forces you in some tough shots. Same play as earlier. Say goodnight.
Edie, good night.
Goodness.
Hogarth bumped by Jenkins again. Jostled for to shoot. Hogarth gathers and scores.
Wow. Nice tag on the baseline.
Lawyer sees Edie.
Oh, my God.
Oh, boy. Down it goes.
But Sissoko offensively, nothing nice denial here.
Aikens.
Give it up.
Had Walker. Aikens missed it.
Sissoko.
How long will Matt Painter stay away from Edie right now? Kaufman ran trying to defend Hogarth. He couldn't do it.
That's Nice penetration. The keeper, solid, knows the game. Again, same kind of a play using that bump.
And he scores. Hauser was trailed by first.
Really defended well. Two doubles.
Edie right up. Scores.
Well, that was easy.
Screen from Cooper.
They drag Edie down.
He's got Cooper down there. Walker over Edie.
How about that delivery?
Purdue fans are going to see Tyson Walker in their sleep. First, buries it.
Big time. Delivery.
Walker stalking Edie. Walker's step back. Gave it up.
Opens up the middle, though.
Walker found a spot and knocked it down. How beautiful is that? Moyer down the lane. Draws the foul and scores. What points?
How about stepping up big time? I think it's Lawyer if it's not Edie.
Playing together. Lawyer somehow meandered to the rim for two.
Boy, he's got his confidence.
Walker has been dominant.
Nice dribble.
Walker got by Edie.
Push to the head.
Walker shot seeking for two.
Spot.
Tipped out of bounds. Let's see. It's Purdue's for now with 49 seconds.
They're going to look. They're going to look.
Both refs were pretty sure. Let's see. Oh, who got it last is the question. Now the call on the floor is Purdue ball. So do you have enough to overturn it? Here's Smith. Refeed Edie.
Lawyer's got to keep busy. And a small change foul.
It goes against Walker.
Didn't need it.
It's a tough call. Lawyer, 12 and a half. Make it 13.
Nice.
It's Walker. Under 20. Walker against Edie. Slams on the brakes.
Down to 10.
Walker, pull off. Got it! To go. Lawyer, the freshman, into the post. Edie gets to the rim and scores. 2 seconds to go. Purdue by one.
Here's a screen down. You got a shot.
Walker missed it, and Purdue escapes the Breslin Center.
How good was that basketball game?